Enter. Hop. Drop hand down. One. And now the same. Opposite direction. Both hands. Hello. Bachata beginners class with La Suerte Dansku, Mihao and Anna. Today we'll show you what are different handholds and specifically what you can do in double hands cross. It's kind of difficult to explain without showing, so we'll start straight away. Okay, we'll be a bit diagonal for now, so you can see exactly what is our hand position. So this is the basic one. Mine right, hair left, mine right. Sorry, hair right, mine left. So this is option number one. Option number two is that I go right to the right and left to the left. This comes into two variants. We can have right hand on top, or we can have left hand on top. And this is single cross, yeah? Only one cross between our arms. Anna, if you lift your right shoulder up, other, okay, this one, yeah, whichever. Yeah, whichever, just one of them up. So you can guys see that this, there is only one cross there. This is option number two. And option number three, something what we are going to deal with it the most, is what happens after doing a turn with holding two hands at the beginning, we end up with double cross. So there is cross over her arms and there is cross over my arms. And our palms are creating a bit like something like a diamond shape. Maybe let's rotate this direction. So you can see there are two crosses. And it is important from learning bachata perspective to start recognizing these different elements. Yeah? All of them work slightly different. From some of them, you can do different moves than from others. Yeah, so you start feeling what positions your arms are landing and what you can and what you can't do. So we'll start with open position and holding regular grip. And we'll do basic turn from girl perspective to the left. We'll lift both our arms up. We'll show you how it works. One, two, three, and turn. Five, six, seven, tiki. And we landed in double hands grip. Now, in this position, our right hand, I mean my right, Anna's left, is more free. So what we do, take the left hand, guys, and put it around girl's elbow, a bit on top of the elbow, and make sure that her left hand is quite free, relaxed, and you can move it both directions. Now, we'll do a prep to the right, and we'll push it dynamically down. There should be space for it. There should be space for it. From girl perspective, we are going to push your hand down. You go very dynamically down, and then you slow down when you go up. Boom! And then you have this nice impression of being dynamic and then slowing down in the end. It's very cool effect. So what you don't want is to go constantly the same speed. Like, well, yeah, so that was fast. You can do the same slow. Okay, that's kind of boring as well. The worst ever you could do is if a guy pushes your hand and you just leave it down. Like, and that's it. That's kind of funny, but it happens while dancing. And believe me, while you dance bachata more, guys will expect that this hand will go up. So I push it and she continues up. And then she can offer this hand back. And we land in very regular grip. So let's deal with that. Let's do it with our steps. Five, six, seven, tiki. One, two, three. And five, six, seven. We start with both hands to the left and turn. Five, six, push arm and push, tiki, and take it back, tuku, one more time, signal, go, and five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and five, six, seven. So if you do it the same way as we are showing, so pushing it on one, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four. So push on one and you have two, three, four, for giving the hand back. So one more time, the same part, six, seven, tiki, one, two, three, and turn, five, six, seven, push, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, tiki. Now, opposite direction, exactly the same idea. We are lifting both hands to the right, both of them are moving over her head, six, seven, basic, she's rotating to the right, five, six, seven, hop, one, two, three, hop, and now this free hand, the hand I can play with is, from Anna's point of view, the right one. Mine is left. I push it down again, boom, and exactly the same idea. Now, if you have more time, girls, if you see that guy is not interested about continuing the move after, from this position, obviously you can go behind your head, you can go in front of your body, you can touch as long as you want. But if guys asking for the hand, you just give it. So not over styling is also a skill. 5, 6, 7, hop. Let's start with right turn. So arms to the right, hop. 1, 2, and push. And 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, take it. Second thing we want to show you today is to do the same type of turn. So let's start with the left turn. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, hop. And now instead of dropping the hand down, we'll separate our arms. Right will go behind her back, left will go behind mine. Okay, quite funky, not very difficult. Bring them out, bring them inside again, and lift both up. Right goes behind her, left goes behind me. From Anna's perspective, it's exactly opposite. So it's her left going behind and mine left is going behind me. Or maybe we should keep it this way, left behind. After we put it behind, we let it go and we slide right over right. And this will be almost our final position. We'll finish it with basic turn, something what we already done before, okay? So now how it works fluently. 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, 3, both hands to the right and turn, right, left behind, hop. 5, 6, 7, slide it. 1, 2, turn it, and 5, 6, 7, and open hand, and 5, 6, 7, tiki. Easy peasy. One more time, a bit slower. 5, 6, 7, hop. 1, 2, 3, we go. Hop both hands to the right and turn. 5, 6, 7, open arms to 3 and slide it. 5, 6, 7, turn. 1, 2, hop. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, take it. The same sequence would work opposite direction. We'll show you just very quickly and we'll let you work it out because there is nothing really complicated about it. 1, 2, signal turn, hop. In this setup, both hands would go back again, but it's right and right. Then slide it, ting. Then signal, the opposite direction, hop, king, boom, and finish, tick, tick, boom. So that's something to practice by yourself, synchronize it with your steps. Now, because I was talking too much, obviously it was not fully in sync, but I leave it like this so you can have something to work out by yourself. So we'll show you what sequence we are going to dance with the music. 5, 6, the basic step, 1, 2, hop and open. We go with two hands up to the left, turn, hop, and drop arm down, king, king, hop, and 5, 6, 7. And we'll do the same opposite direction, both hands to the right and turn, hop, and drop left down, boom, and basic tick, tick, hop, and the last one, again turn to the left, open arms, hop, slide it down, hop, and turn, hop, king, king, come, and close position, new, and 5, 6, 7, boom. Easy? Maybe. We'll do it with music. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1, and start with open position. Cuando el amor nos llega, and we go with both hands to the right bonito, and turn. Hop, drop hand down. Vivir, 1, algo tan and distinto. Now the same, opposite direction. Both hands to the left, hop, stick, drop right down. Hop, el let's repeat it a few more times. No es igual. We start to the right, hop, stick, and drop. Ping. 1, and now signal to the left, arms to the left, toes to their left, and right arm, ping. Tiki, 1, 6, 7, tiki, 1, okay, and now both hands to the right, and we'll open them behind our back. Here you go, hop, tick, behind, hop, right, tick, one more time, open position. 1, the same thing again, both hands to the right, hop, and open, king, boom, slide, there, hop, tiki, 1, and arm up, and 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1, very cool, very cool. Now everything one by one. We start with signal to the right, hop, drop hand down, boom. Signal to the left, hop, drop hand down, boom. And now signal to the right, hop, arms behind, slide it, and simple turn, hop, open arms. Ding, ding, boom, and let's repeat previous class. Shadow position, we enter now. Mm-hmm. 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 7, and change rhythm with 3. Hop, hop, and 1. And finish it, wrong, wrong. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, hop, 1. Half turn, 3/4, actually. Mm-hmm. Ding. You know the drill, you know the drill. Open position. And Colombian step. Step back. Pull. 1. Push and pull. Hop and finish. Ding. Half turn one more time. Hop. Open. 6, 7. 2 arms. And we go front and back. Push forward. 1. And go back. And back. And we'll enter sidewalk from this position. Go. 1, hop, 5. Rotate. 1, hop, 6, 7. Hop. 1, hop. Finish. Hop. Boom. Ding. When there is this slow part, experiment. We'll talk about this experiment one other day. Some people are asking how long will be the beginner's bachata course. And to be honest, we could go forever. There are so many different aspects, so many different ideas, so many different moves and techniques that we could show you that literally every week we could post another class. Probably at some point we'll stop, but not yet. So like, subscribe and press the bell. Like, subscribe and press the bell. Follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. You can become a patron of our channel. We'll see you in the next video. As usual, some suggestions on the side. Go and watch it. And watch us in the next episode. See you later. Bye-bye.